starts, make sure to subscribe and then press post notifications and then press check mark, send me all notifications for this channel, and then press save. And now let's get into the video. Hey guys, it's DoughCrafter, and welcome back to another video. Today, I will be showing you how to install mod packs. So let's get right into it. So first, where you wanna go is go to like your Chrome. I'm right now uploading a video. You wanna just go to, this is where I install my mod packs. Go to Voids Wrath. Then just press enter. And then press the first thing you see. And then, you don't wanna press anything here. You want to press mod packs. Okay, so after you've gone to the mod packs, you just want to pick yours. I like Crazy Craft a lot. So what you want to do is just press it. Once you've done that, go to here. Download the server pack. And then you just want to press it. Once you've done that, something should come up like this. You don't have to be Crazy Craft. I just recommend it. It's a really cool mod.
Yeah, the banana baby.
What? Okay.
He's dancing.
Okay, well, that's cool. Danny19. Link will be in the description to his channel. Okay, so wait until this thingy my bobber downloads. I'll speed this part up, guys.
Wait.
Okay. Okay, guys, I'm back, and as you can see, it's done. Pretty much. So after you've done that, I'm just gonna drag it to the side, right here. Just wanna drag the zip file. It should be a zip file at least. Drag it onto your desktop. And then you could either. And guys, make sure, like, if you're getting a mod pack, I would recommend Void's Wrath or Minecraft Curse. Those have the best mod packs. Don't get it from this like sketchy website. That's just weird. So just you could either do this, make a new folder. You can either make a new folder and call it like Crazy Craft, and then you could like extract it. You could either, and then you can like extract it into that folder, but that's not the tutorial we're gonna do today. You just wanna double click it. This is the faster way. And once you've done that, this little thing should come up, the bar should go, and then just wait and put loads in. And then, this folder should come. Now what you want to do is go to your Minecraft launcher. Then once you're here, you should wait until this thing loads in. It has loaded in. You don't want to press anything here. Just go to launch options, press add new, and then I'm gonna call it Crazy Craft. Actually, you don't want to make this just yet. After you've extracted this thing into a folder, you want to go to files.forge.net. No, it's actually just, you just search up Forge Minecraft. And so just then go to here. And then it's actually in, 1.7.10. So you just wanna press here. And then, once you press 1.7.10, I would just do the latest one. So if you're on Mac, you wanna press installer. If you're on PC, you wanna press Windows installer. So just press installer if you're on Mac. Once you've done that, it'll take you to this add focus thing.
Yeah, and you could trust this one.
Yeah. And then if this comes up, just go back and then press it again. And then all you want to do is wait 5 seconds. Don't press anything here. That's a virus. This isn't. Once you've done that, press the skip button. Then you should get 4. And you just exit out of this. Then press key. It's not a virus, I'm telling you guys. Then?
Yeah, because me and Jaden have used it all the time.
So then you want to double click it. Then once this shows up, just press open. Back to here. Then you should just go to launch options. I'm just gonna pick a random account. I'll do this one. Here, and I will do this one. Once you've done that, you should have, this thing should be there, and then all the forgers should be at the bottom. And my forger is 1.7.10, 10.13.4. So, and then 1.558. You wanna press the one you have, then press want game directory on, then press save. Then just go to here, then go back into it. Like, right here. Go to launch options. Okay. Just go back into it, okay, guys? And then this thing should be right here. This folder and this arrow key. You just want to press it. And then you want to go to your desktop, and then you see the Crazy Craft thing, you've got the folder. You want to press that and then press open. And then, sorry guys for the background. And once you've done that, you're there, and then you just want to go in. Okay, and then you just want to press play. I'm in there, my version load up. Okay, once you've done it, all these things should come out, this smashing hammer thing, and all you want to do is just wait, and I'll speed this part up. Okay guys, I'm back, and as you can see, it should say 50 mods, 49 mods active. Now you just want to go to single player, create new world, and then just, I'm gonna call it Crazy Craft. And then once you've done that, just go into creative, whatever you want. And then press create new world. And then, once you've done that, this thing come up loading. Stop. You should say loading world, building terrain. And then you should load it. It should take some time What? Okay guys, so now you should be in. And as you can see,
If you like IRL gaming, sub to Life for Night.
It should be a little bit laggy if you don't
guys,
have
guys, he doesn't though. Even have one gaming video.
Yeah, he sucks. Okay, this thing is really laggy. So now look, it should say like 8 things up there. And then all of these and stuff. But sorry guys, this is the end of today's video. So bye!